Jolley society is not really what they would term as a secret society. It's a social entertainment society. Why they call it Jolley is because it carries that finesse of femininity. This is all from Nigeria, it's not original Sierra Leone.
Again, when they perform, you see a lot of somersaulting. You know, these are things that are practiced on the beach. You know, so the Jolley is very close to the shore.
Then, when you look at the faces of the masks, they are never big or extra proportionate. They are beautiful, beautifully made, beautifully modeled, beautifully painted. And Fiari means the finest. Because just like when you hear the Fiari tale, like they say, your Fiari godmother, that's what Jolley is all about.
Bass drums, and you have the third drum, which is called the time bell, and after that you have the walome, you have the rolling, and you have the baba. These are the six drums that are used for Jolley.
You also use the mouth organ.